we say we thank you, Jesus, for healing and bringing deliverance and setting these people free. If you die tonight, are you going to heaven? Jesus, come into my life. Forgive me.
Forgive me.
And make me brand new. Do you get excited about that?
Yes.
Come on then, come on! They used to come bow down very, very, very low in great respect, and they could only look up. When the king said to them, that he has given to us his righteousness, his ability to stand in the presence of God the Father Almighty. Grace Church in Shambhala, which is where I'm from. They are praying for me and you, because I asked them to pray for every congregation.
When you said those words, the whole of heaven stopped. And God the Father said, I will answer that prayer. And he said, I'm opening doors. Now, are you going to walk through them?
You might have the faith to believe.
Pains in the heart.
Yes, but for now she can raise the hand without feeling any pain.
Put the hand up right up home. Look at that. Praise God.
Believe that one word from God today will change your life forever. He touched a great man of God, Oyinlami Pakasie, and he resides in Australia.
Good, I'll go with that. Look at these amazing people, Pastor. Full of the righteousness of God. This is how God sees you.
Right now, let glory fall in this place.
Let glory fall in this place. Thank God for your healing. And now I want you to do the thing that you could not do. Go here and tell that there's been a change in their life.
She couldn't do this. She couldn't do this. But now she's able.
Is there any pain?
I said, yeah, well, there's no pain.
No?
No pain.
Right.
We had back pain, waist pain at the back, but now we have nothing to
do. No, what you couldn't do before.
Do what you couldn't do. You're not continuing to put this energy. But since you're continuing to
control,
something I have a lot of pain.